Wait, did I say the only Carlos and Gracie in Kentucky?
I think you said in Louisville.
Oh, okay. Well, we have well, there's Griff's as well. But.
Okay.
2,000 thermometers. I was wrong about that. We travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, Danger? What's up, Danger? Hey, they didn't know they doubted us. Makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up as ominous. Falling, I guess, anonymous. What's up, Danger? Hey, don't be a stranger. Cause I like high chances that I might lose. I like it all on the edge, just like you. Hey, I like tall buildings. So making her way to the cage now is Madison Allen. Madison trains under head coach Jeff Robison at Club MMA. She's 19 years old. Jeff said she's at the gym every day. She helps with the kids' classes. Great attitude, and she's very coachable. Yeah, Club MMA is also home to our main event fighter of the night, Nicholas Kubler, undefeated professional. So it's a really great gym. I expect her to look really good.
Madison is the first female MMA fighter for Club MMA.
Nice. Good on her.
And her opponent coming to the cage, the B2 Digital blue corner, Katarina Fetters.
Headed to the cage now is Katarina Fetters. Social media she has is Twitter at Katarina JR. Her Instagram is Katarina_Fetters. Like she's trained all over the place. She's trained with the likes of Adam Gomez in Georgetown, Kentucky. She's fighting out of Vision MMA with Jeremy Pender and his wife Marissa. Fetter says both Jeremy and Marissa are absolutely amazing.
I would second that.
Also Tiger Banks. Fetters has trained catch wrestling, Muay Thai, and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
This will be two skilled ladies.
We're live here for HR MMA 107 at the Dayton Convention Center. Appreciate everyone tuning in via livesportscaster.com for the pay-per-view. I want to thank Tim Bryan and Matt McCarthy for making this stream available to everyone at their home via the magic of the internet.
Introducing first, the fighter on my right, fighting out of the Scott Petrie Realty Red Corner. She represents Club MMA, weighed in at 139 pounds, Madison Allen! And her opponent to my left, fighting out of the B2 Digital Blue Corner. She represents Vision. Weighed in at 139 pounds, Katarina Fetters!
Once again, we have Fetters fighting out of the blue corner, and they're going at it early, Alex.
Yeah, Fetters came in and just started swinging, and Madison now is not backing down.
Allen was able to withstand the flurry of punches.
Yeah, Coach Robeson calling for distance. Good jab there. Good punch to the body from Madison Allen.
Oh, wow.
Fetters landed good, but Allen recovers immediately with a level change.
Looked like Fetters had tagged her pretty good there for a moment, but Allen did recover.
Yeah, Fetters is landing strong, but Allen's throwing back. These girls are gangsters, man.
Fetters now into the half guard almost of Allen.
Yeah, it looks like Allen's
now the close guard. Allen.
It's like Katarina was threatening a straight ankle lock there for a minute.
Breathe for a second, Madison. You're all right, babe. You're all right. Get your hooks in. You're all right. Hammer fist back. You're all right. Keep your back.
A lot of unanswered blows, but once again, Allen is, at least for now, surviving.
Yeah, Fetters is staying on it, being very aggressive. But Allen's doing a good job of staying calm. Listening to her coaches.
Coach Jeff in the corner of Allen keeps telling her, you're all right.
Madison Allen doing a great job of standing up strong and running Fetters to the cage herself.
Fetters has to be thinking, my God, how is Allen still going?
Absolutely. She looks shocked. Both these girls are so tough.
Wow.
That was awesome.
Allen showing she is tough as nails. Coach Jeff with the encouraging words for Allen between the rounds.
Yeah, what I really like is that he gave it to her straight. He looked at her and told her, you got rocked because you weren't moving your head.
Fetters is continuing with the aggressive stand-up approach.
Yeah, now Allen's landing.
Wow. Madison Allen with the big body shots into the face. Are you kidding me? What a fight.
Madison Allen channeling her inner Dan Severn.
Allen connected with the big left hook there.
Three high.
Wow.
And now Fetters is landing.
Both fighters seem content to keep this with a kickboxing match.
Madison doing a great job of listening to her coaches, just like we thought she would.
Madison Allen looks like she may be going for a guillotine. Yeah. Possibly a standing guillotine. She's got the arm under.
Fetter's doing a good job of fighting the hands. But what Madison did do there was use it to take herself off the cage and put Fetters on the cage. And now Fetters is turning her back.
Wow, she almost turned
now.
Madison Allen.
And now Fetters is throwing right back.
Oh, my God. Is this fight of the night, Alex?
Has to be, 100%. Good hits here from Madison Allen.
Wow.
Allen doing a good job of taking Fetters down, getting the mount. This might be over soon.
Madison Allen using
this
the jiu-jitsu for the position. What a fight. What
so
a fight.
Awesome. Great job, both ladies.
Fetters probably won that first round, Alex.
Definitely. What heart, Madison Allen.
Where's Brandon Higdon to throw in the fight of the night?
Get it ready.
Where is he? Is he hiding?
He's going to run and get it now.
Where is he? Where is Brandon Higdon?
He's over there with the clipboard.
Oh, my goodness. Madison was certainly staggered early in that first round. She definitely lost the first round. And one time it looked to me like she was possibly going down, but she stuck with it. Technical knockout. Gary Copeland stopped it. Technical knockout.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has called a stop to this fight at 1 minute and 54 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by technical knockout, referee stoppage due to strikes, Madison Allen!
There we go with the fight of the night.
All right,
honors.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are very proud to give these two females in here who put on one heck of a show the Fight of the Night Award. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with the wild woman, Madison Allen. You put on a show. You have a lot of supporters out here tonight. If you're here for her, let me see. Wow. How much does this mean to you, so many people here, and you were able to get the stoppage?
It means the whole world to me. I have a great team, I have some great coaches, some great friends, family, and extended club family, and I'm so proud to be able to get this win for not only me, but for them.
Now, I'm not sure. I believe it was your amateur, or was your MMA debut. Is that correct?
Yes, it was.
How long have you been training?
About a year.
1 year, ladies and gentlemen. Madison, do you have anything else you would like to say?
Thank you all for coming out. You guys have a great night.
Madison Allen, ladies and gentlemen.
What composure by Madison Allen. My God, in the first round she was rocked. Came back, second round stoppage win. And then she still has it all together to be able to give a shout out to her entire club. It's in attendance here.